you know. We've had some new people, of course, you know. Okay. But yeah, we've had new people follow the channel and check the channel out.
Whee! Oh, there's a little guy on the runway!
60, 50,
40, come here. 30, come here. 20. Retard. Yeah! Yeah! Oh, yeah! 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 Yeah, boy! Yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! 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 Oh, baby! We're here! We made it! We made it!
I want to fly under the very bottom part. Yeah. You were there when it happened? What, when London Bridge got stuck? Oh, sorry, not London Bridge. Tower Bridge. Oh, hello.
Ooh!
Why has this happened to me twice now? Hey, at least we're in the icon, right?
Wait. Now, all the details. Adam, what's up, mate? What's up? Damn, it's Dino with a follow. What airport do I need to go to? You need to go to KCWF. That's the airport. What's this song? This is Call My Name by Cheryl. Cheryl Control. Oh my gosh, I just called Cheryl Cole Cheryl Control. Fuck my life. Oh my gosh. Cheryl Control.
Ooh, FS Labs, huh? Oh, you fucker, you. See ya. No, that's it. I'm out of here.
Sorry, BH has a mate. Welcome to the stream. Hello, hello, hello. Fran Tratic has got a link. Nathan's got a link as well. Oh, that one. Oh, I've genuinely just been mugged off.
Destroys him. Because that's the thing. If you get a bad rep in aviation, sir, that landing, you should lose your certificate for whatever the that just was. That's amazing. Congrats. Looking forward to the... I appreciate it, man. Really appreciate it. That was a regulation landing? Yeah, okay. Spot on. Butter. Butter. Woman, go man. So be wise. And keep on
reading the signs from the bottom.
Oh my god,
not that kind of
belly dancing.
Oh my god.
Auckland Approach, just asking for a friend. Is it illegal to fly drinking bourbon?
Jetstar 243. In the real world, you'd have a couple of hours borrowed of throttle, but it isn't really under law, but it's company rules, though.
I didn't sign any contracts, so I work on the basis that it's only illegal when I get caught, and there's no breathalyzers in my room, so I guess I'm safe.
I guess.
Better than donuts.
Oh, look, the comedian's flying.
Well, you're on Twitch again.
Oh, God, here we go for Flights and Beasts, round three.
Okay.
A little bit of aileron roll. I'm gonna try to
arm that out, other way. Whoa, shit! And... why? Oh god. Oh god! What the? What is happening? What the shit just happened? No! Yeah, well, that basically. I touched that knob.
Too bad. Bugger. How do you reverse? I forgot what my reverse key is because I haven't played prepared in such a long time. Oh, bugger. That's bad news. Shoot. I don't know how to reverse the plane. That's not even fair. Shit.
So, okay, with that in mind, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. I'll be right back after this commercial announcement.
Hey, all you hot guys and gals out there. Are you looking for some excitement? Head on over to www.twitch.tv/DaneFlats for the hottest one-on-one flight simulation action you'll find anywhere, streaming live to your PC, tablet, or phone. Dane's got 7 gigabytes of hardwood and 16 steamy cores that'll get you airborne faster than a flight on Delta 1169. Go hit that follow button and get your Dane on. You know you want to. Oh, and tell them Phoebe sent you.
Bram Pitt, a chicken legend, that's the one. It's so loud. We can do this, we're making it to the stand. Come on. Come on. And we're back. Let's go.
sir. What's wrong with my stuff today?
Lit. A380, I get you totally the Concorde? No. Oh, dude, you just can't do anything, man.
Mm-mm. You were eating a sausage. Well, I ate the sausage. I had enough sausage. Mo_99, thanks for your big follow, Benny, and Clads as well. Appreciate that. The sausage is all eaten. There isn't any left. Broadsword 27 Papa, AFM, descend your.
If you had to practically cause that accident to fail a drive test, that is too funny. Oh no, round the back is no. I'm 19 and I've been a motorbike for 3 years. Oh, you should be alright. You've got a sort of ID, you've got to focus. Nice car. Oh, well, yeah, it's mad. You can learn to fly a plane before you learn to fly a car. Fly a car. Oh my gosh.
Thanks very much, guys. And leave you with a bit of this.
Thank you.
F's in the chat.